My dream, my whole life has been to rebuild this community. And my passion in my work has been to realize that dream. So while on the one hand, there is nobody more surprised that I am standing here before you today, on the other hand, and in hindsight, it's sort of like I've been getting ready for this moment my whole life.